Standing bicep curls, grab two moderate weights that are not too heavy so that you can maintain a good posture. You're gonna tuck your elbows into your sides, and you're gonna lift, curl up, and drop. And when you're doing this, make sure you're not swinging to use momentum. You wanna use your muscles. So it may take some concentrated focus, but you're gonna keep your elbows tucked in, curl up, pause, and come down.